2000. Till now, till 2010 I was playing. I played for the country for three times. There was a lot of support from Goa Football Association time of playing. And then I started coaching. I did my D license in 2005. Slowly I completed my B, C, A, all I have completed. And presently I'm with the national team from 2012. Till now, this is one of the greatest achievements what I was always looking up for. I would like to thank AIFF for appointing me as a head coach for the senior national women's team. I think it's not only for me, it's like proud for all the girls, because I think this is the first time ever in India a woman coach has been appointed as a head coach for the senior team. So I feel again the she power, girl power, they say. So it's one of the proud moments what I am at present going through. But again, there is a lot of pressure because we are playing two matches with the Malaysian national women's team. Looking forward to win both the matches. 10 days I have to prepare the team in New Delhi, the camp is. After that, the team is leaving to Malaysia. So, all excited. But women's football, what it was and what it is now, it's like it's grown, miles. You can, when I was playing, we didn't have a lot of things. But now, the girls are getting much more things, much more facilities. But still, we are a little behind than boys in facility-wise. It's again, we cannot compare things. But for me, I say, okay, what we are getting, let's do something and prove it like we are better. So nothing to say like we don't get this, still we are having these problems. I think in all the field, the same problems, we are all the girls or men or women, all are facing the same problem. So it's, I think now, and even in Goa, the grassroots and things and development in women's football, it's growing. Same as national team, same from what it was, it has grown. And I'm sure in future it will grow, because after 4 years we are playing this friendly matches with Malaysian team. I want to thank SAG. I work for Sports Authority of Goa, so would like to thank the executive director, BM Prabhudesai. He's always supporting, helping, and from last more than 8 years I'm working for SAG, so I had never any problem. They were always supportive. They were letting me to go for courses, letting me go for the national team, the state assignment, and even the joint director, Mr. Bruno Coutinho, never stopped me from anything. Sir was always supportive, encouraging. Even GFA president, Elvis Gomes, sir also was always helping hand, never said no to anything. All my coaches who I was under training, they always supported me, my family,